Delta is cracking down on certain cats and dogs for its longer flights. The airline says emotional support and service animals will no longer be allowed on flights longer than 8 hours. The new rule also prevents passengers from traveling with support animals less than 4 months old, regardless of the flight length. The new restrictions kick in next February.